Yes, this looks like it.
I don't exactly know who's who I'm following for entry. Oh, nice switch. So Chev was last to go down despite his ping. Okay, so what you mean actually use the microphone?
Pretty much.
Let's follow Bubs this time. Oh, actually, I can't tell where they're fighting. I don't know if you can. Are any of them using elite skimmers?
Don't think so.
Yeah, all bubbed. Chev was last to go down again.
Chev is using it, I believe.
Let's have a look. I could have looked then if I'd thought about it.
The Alejanbro is using normal one.
Find Alejanbro, he's always fun to watch fight, really, isn't he? I think he just really whacked Kohath.
I just think they need the early kill.
Oh yes, everybody does. Because they got one, but unfortunately... Why does Varangian have such a huge ping?
I'm not sure.
Who should we follow this time? Ganni. Let's follow Ganni. They're backing off. What's all that about? Don't want to fight.
They got hits in, the beggars.
Mm-hmm.
But now they're dying great easy. They do need some rounds here. In this set.
Well, Unward's not likely to be the winners anyway. So, yeah, be nice. Excuse me, it'd be nice to get around as Vegas, but you don't really expect it, do you?
Yep. They've got a good hit.
And maybe when it end up, ooh, Chev tried to kick then.
There's one. Now Chev just needs to survive.
Why is he kicking?
Because he has such high ping, that's the only thing he can do.
Seems very dangerous.
There we go.
Yeah.
They can't assist this. They must. Ooh, good hit though. There we go.
So they got their round.
Well, I said they will need the round, not a round.
I can't remember who I followed now. I'm following Kohath this time.
Ooh. Alejandro is almost dead. So is Kohath though.
Really?
No. Sorry. But he got the kill. No.
Oh, that was quite quick. Alright, let's follow Alejandro since we started with him. Let's check the pings one more time.
Again. He has X, 3X.
Who?
And when he uses it, to break a shield or just damage a shield, then he switches to what I think might be a third Nordic sword, and he died like a noob.
Oh, I missed that. I was watching Alejandro. Oops, and I switched to Bubs without noticing.
Oh, Scorpion. Alejandro is doing good.
Oh, Ganni, I'm on Ganni now. I don't think I've followed Ganni yet, so maybe I should make an effort to do that next round.
Not a good trade. Stoke has a huge pink and no shield.
When he can't pick one up, can he?
Me.
Why? Is he trying to scare him off or something? Why do
he need no, he needs to backpedal.
Is he waiting for his ping to go down? Will it make any difference? It won't,
it won't
will
go
it?
Down.
No, it's always this high.
Yes. Oh, lucky not to die there.
Yeah,
just
surely the kicking
kick
isn't
Ganni.
Any good.
It is.
Oh, is it?
Because he's pretty good in kicking.
Ah.
Well, I think he can do.
I haven't seen you connect yet. Oof. Well, he got rid of the shield, so that's something. I think if I was Ganni, I'd be tempted to. Oh, does he not? No, he's not carrying a sword.
No, he doesn't. He has a sword. I'm quite impressed with Chevy.
Oh,
wow!
Oh
my god.
Yeah, impressive. What a chef. Well, that backpedaling and wild swinging worked. Fear me. So let's see what Chev does this time then. He's fighting Kohath now, I believe. And switch to... I'm not sure. No,
oh,
switch to Ganni.
He died easily there. But I suppose it was a good death if anyone can die from Scorpion's team.
Alejandro tried to switch and got hit in the back. Oops. Who's the non-scorpion?
Yep.
Well, apparently he's a scorpion.
Maybe he is.
What's Ganni up to? He's fighting
Grinchy. No,
no, they're on the same team. It's the banner. All my banners are messed up again.
Big team kill and
excellent.
Almost dead, but gets Bubs in one hitter. So can't save all the humble like this.
Oh,
oh my god!
Chef got Ganni.
No range.
He got a big hit there by Kohath.
Nice, oh. Keep going, Scorpion.
Three rounds against Nord. Not bad at all. Right, let's follow Varangian again. Let's have a good look at... Oh, no, that is his banner. So somebody else... No, yeah, two people.
Follow Bubs. He's yet to show us something.
Oops.
Oh, he died.
Yeah, I got to him just as he died. That was no good. Go back to Varangian.
Ambro got Ganni. Don't need to block. Ooh, amazing block with that ping. Unlucky. Maybe Tim can
Ambro,
be
is he
here.
A good dancer? He might
oh
do
yeah,
it.
They're team hitting a lot. Shame. I think they will need at least one, maybe two more rounds to extend a chance as Nord.
Well, can you explain that? Because I would have thought Nords was a stronger faction.
Yeah, but they will still have better ping. Engine gunning, Kohath, and faster weapons. Just a nice kick. Didn't have time to hit because the second person was on him. Bubs needs to step up his game.
Let's follow Chev again. See what he does this time. Come on, Chev. Carry a bit more. Oh, that actually. Alejandro has the same number of kills as Jeff.
Good hit. Yeah. Oh. Big fish.
Yeah.
Nothing he could do there.
No.
Bubs is struggling against you. Oh, nice kill. Not unlucky then.
Oh, very nice. Nice.
Damn.
Yeah, good try, Bubs.
It must win this round. 3 won't be enough.
Okay. But then they'll have to win another round. Another round.
4 is the minimum.
Okay. It's just sometimes you watch a football match or a rugby match or something, and the commentator says something really stupid like, oh, they have to get the next score. And then you think, yeah, and the one after that, and the one after that, and then they'll win.
Yeah.
If only they get all the scores.
Get their swap. It's live right away.
Oh, straight away.
And 3 so far. Yeah.
Following Bubs. They lost someone. They lost Chev. So they waited and all went together, not bad.
His amazing car. His amazing shield. He's too far though. Chev cannot leave them this far. He's leading one away. It's quite smart. Luring them in. Try to kick now.
Ganni was kicking there. Can't tell what's going on here, it's too fast. Oh dear. Well, it's not looking good.
Bubs get caught up. Ooh, one hitter.
I didn't see that.
Got punished. He got too greedy.
Ooh, Kohath.
Nice hit by Joe.
It's looking a bit dangerous now.
Nice by Joe.
I'm not gonna get this
one. Just using that range. She can play on the range game. There we go.
They just can't give too many away. How many did they get as Vegas?
10-3 it was. 10-3.
Ooh. So. What happens if you draw?
You play Swadia against Swadia, I believe. Played by Alejandro. And he played till one team gets 2 rounds.
Has it ever had? Have they ever had a draw? I mean, I don't remember it happening. So. But I don't
actually
think...
yes, it happened a few days ago.
Oh.
Some match, I don't know which one. And what's even weirder is that one of the teams that managed to bring back to the overtime didn't want to play the overtime, so they gave default win. So that's quite
strange. Oh, Chev got a good hit in there, felt his kick.
Scorpions win this round. The other side might start panicking.
Chev got his.
They need to talk. Ooh, they did.
Oh, he's backing off now. He's gonna be brave enough.
You have just whispered that he loves Chow. Now they'll start panicking.
You think
they can manage to get another round. Yeah, I think so. Especially if Scorpions get another, and another, and another, and they win.
Let's follow Kohath. Kohath has a cool head. I'm sure he'll hold it all together. No, he's fighting
this
Alejanbro.
This was the player on champ. Ooh, nice hit.
Yeah.
Oh. And nice kill. He's wrecking them with this game. How come they need to survive for now? Oh, now he's a problem.
Yeah,
perhaps can he clutch? Yes, he can. Ganni may try to kick, just wait and see. Especially now that he's out of the shield.
Oh, yeah.
There you go. He'll try it again, just wait. He'll try it now, probably.
Oh, and he got the kick in.
Ooh, lucky Alejandro. He'll try it again. He's good with the kick.
When you know someone's gonna kick, though, you should be able to get them, shouldn't you?
Maybe.
Not. Oh, that was close, but that will give Kohath's team. They only need two more rounds now, then. Doesn't seem like a huge ask, does it?
Yeah, it will be tough. Really tough to get a win over here. I think they can win the set, Scorpion. I don't think they can win overall.
Yeah.
Nice kill, though. I mean, they will need early kill every single round. Oh. Kohath was doing something weird there.
Jeff is just watching.
Bob's finally doing.
Yeah.
Jay's not watching. Jay is just lining up his right
swing
attack.
Oh, is that
attack.
What he was doing? It was quite far back though, considering he only had an axe and it's not like long a range. But what do I know? Oops. You try looking from the top because I'm. He's lost his shield, French has lost his shield.
Fighting Chavan, he can work against him.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he snuck up on Alejandro.
Bubs need to kill one now. Chavan needs a miracle.
Yes. Okay, so the
match
best
point.
They can do, is draw in the main thing, so. So the Americans can't drop around now. Kicking is insulting.
Ups. Go ahead. Chavis. Guess his attack line up.
Oops, I accidentally switched people again, so I get very confused when I do that. Oh, now Alejandro now. Alejandro's down.
And that's it.
Oh, nice! Frank. Oh, I suppose he had to do that. So Kohath's team have won. I presume they'll play it out though, will they?
They should.
Glory and honor. So we'll be through to the third round.
Big hit on Ganni by Alejandro. Kill. Bob's dead, but so is Kohath. So he has his attack lined up. Just waiting for Urson to walk in. He's hit.
Nice.
And there we go. I think she's happy with that kill.
It looks like to be at the far end of his range, which is always quite satisfying, isn't it?
God, I
Yeah, he did it again. He's got into his stride now. Kill them all.
Someone is a bit ragey. Can't believe how he's dominating them with this spin.
He might have fell. Oops, I've accidentally switched again. It keeps everybody on their toes. Sometimes it does feel like somebody's hit you and they shouldn't have done because it feels outside their range. Following Bubs. So, I mean, if the Americans take it to 10 more, then that's pretty close, isn't it?
Yeah.
I think Honor would be satisfied given the ping difference.
Yeah, it should be.
Oh, Bubs went down quite cheaply there, I thought.
You can see how scared they are of Chao when they're sending two people to him.
That's fight in a hole. Ooh, Kohath.
Oh, fail jump. Oh. Wow.
Ooh, what's going on there? Naughtiness. I'm reporting the kicks. To the kick police.
Big hit from someone by Bubs and yep, go destroyed. Ooh, Alejandro got hit in the back. And again, he's
Ganni hit him.
Attack lined up, now he's just picking up a target.
Yeah.
Ooh. Good hit by Bubs. Is being very defensive again.
Ganni's lost his shield. But can Chev. Ooh.
There we go, good team kill. Ooh, almost kick. He just needs to be patient.
Why won't he lose his shield if he's that patient?
Wait for kick. Nice. He'll try the kick now. Just wait.
Oh, yeah?
There we go.
I got a hit in.
We'll try kick. Wait.
Lost his shield. Oh, so I felt close. Let's find Chev.
Oh, he has X now. What is this? 3X. Maybe he will use it to damage shields a bit, then he'll return to his old stack. Ooh, Umbro is fighting 3. No, just always trying his tricks with an axe, not working. Yep, he's changing to good old sword. Try kick and he lands it. Didn't hit. Good hit.
Yeah, it was a good hit.
And a kill. And he got one. So many missed kicks.
Oh, sweet.
Ooh, did you see that move? Around the block.
Yeah, it was.
Legs. chose back with his trusty sword. Experiment with an axe didn't work out. Nice hit already.
Oh, I slanted a kick on Bubs there.
Kohath didn't hit though. Oh, Chef almost hit Alejanbro back, didn't
he? Missed Kohath's thing down. Oh, I thought Bubs was
down.
Yeah, because they lost their shield.
Down. One on one again. The same dove.
Alejanbro has his shield, so.
Not for long, probably. Might be going down in a hit or two.
Oh, still got his shield.
Still looking good.
Showing it to the sky for some reason. 8-6. Oops. Yeah, let's stay with Chev and his 185. Yeah, this the switching. Chev stands back so much it allows
Yeah,
to switch and be too on air.
Just had someone with a good port or something pink who could just stand there.
Yeah.
And tank. Chef staying in the back would be fine.
The others are using it like to switch.
Yeah. They're luring them in. Bubs got Kohath. Tavis lining up his attack. I think he scratched one of them.
Oh,
Amber is dead though.
Varangian just went to rampage.
Jeb needs a team kill. He needs a team kill big time.
8-8. We're following this full of Kohath. He's gonna go down first this time, do you think?
Bubs.
Yeah, but. Wow, you read the game so well. Poor Chev.
He's gonna dance around. Oh, he's going to.
Well, he can't dance much down here, can he? Ooh, not
yes,
bad.
Look at him go.
Ganni, that's full of Ganni. I don't know when we last.
Oh, I think they're trying to reach the. Nope.
Nice hit by Ganni and Alejandro.
Destroyed.
Oh, yeah. Oops, went down fast.
Oh, he has one on one, but kick, not hit. And that's it. 2011, I believe.
Yeah.